why a lot of Caribbean countries have their interest in West Africa, not Nigeria, not Togo, not other African countries, but they have their interest in Ghana. Most of the Caribbean countries.
I know you said the other time that the president of Ghana visited Caribbean countries.
Yeah, for their partnership.
Yeah, for their partnership
and their support. Yes.
That is a kind of.
So, but why do you think he left other countries and go to the Caribbean?
No, the Caribbeans are mostly of black origin.
Okay.
Yeah, mostly. Yeah. So, if you check their DNA, of course, we can easily trace them back to Africa.
But a lot of Ghanaians think most of the Ghanaians they took in slavery, they took them to the Caribbean. Mm-hmm. Like most of the Jamaicans,
yes.
Barbados, and Antigua, yes. You know, like which the president, the prolific president of Ghana, President Akufo-Addo Dankwa, have already went there. You know, it's viral. Everybody know about this. They even have free visa fee to go between themselves, you know, to travel to the Caribbean country. Yeah.
You know, the other time we are talking of how difficult or easy it will be for Africans in America or in UK to return home and stay. This is like an offshoot of it. The president really wants these people back home.
For sure. He's really doing a good job.
He's really doing a good job.
Yeah, and they nominate him to be one of the best in Africa now too.
As much as these people can come home.
It's going to help the economy.
It's going to help. And I believe, you know, Caribbean countries are not as developed as Europe.
Yes, yeah. You're right.
So it is easier from people from all those countries to come back to Africa than from people in Europe or America. So if you can convince them and make them comfortable, and make bilateral
trade
businesses, it is good. It is good. Even we, from Africa, we feel more at home in Caribbean country than in Europe.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah. So you can see the Burna Boy.
There's not going to be discrimination if you go to the Caribbean.
Nah, you can see the Burna Boy concert in Jamaica with popcorn and everybody. Ashafa Poor, like the athletic, you know, board of Jamaica was there. Everybody was there singing Angeli, Angelina, and they're having fun in Jamaica. And this, once upon a time, is only Jamaican artists that come to Africa. And now most of the Nigerian artists are going over there, you know, and African artists are going over there. It's not only Burna Boy that go there. A lot of people perform that night, and a lot of people have been going there, like people like Stone Boy from Ghana that do dancehall, Afrobeat, like Shatawale, you know, some Bebe Cool from Uganda. A lot of people have been going to Jamaica, and a lot of people feel them struggling to be brothers and sisters, and mostly Ghanaians believe their next country out of Ghana and Nigeria is Jamaica. They do believe that.
Yeah.
They do believe that. So, my people will be going to the next one. We'll be talking about